Girls softball, Old Brick Park. Madison Memorial against Madison East. Pergolas had won 8 of their last 9, but this is the Spartans' day. Rachel DeYoung hits a 2-run double in the 4th. That made it 6-0 Memorial. Pergolas eventually load the bases in the 6th, but DeYoung gets the big strikeout to end the inning. Spartans stop East's hot streak. Final score, Memorial 11, East nothing.